Come on, Zeus, just pull up the damn ship, that's all you gotta do. Game Tuners here once again with another installation of Injustice 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And with that, let's play some Injustice 2. The world's finest. Ooh, Batman and Superman.
Walking bomb. How do we get past him?
So Brainiac has cast control over him. Swamp Thing? What? What the hell is Swamp Thing doing here? He's being controlled too, or what?
Swamp Thing too?
Brainiac has unlocked the Queen's power. He has mastered the Firestorm Matrix. All knowledge will be subsumed under his collection.
Oh, let's do it. I like soups.
I've heard enough about Brainiac and his collection. You talked a big game back at my cell. Let's see how you stack up.
Your immense power is finite. The Firestorm Matrix has no limits.
Come on, Firestorm. Give me some more.
Hope you've learned something.
That's right, run towards me. You're done. Firestorm just got fucking pummeled, dude. He mastered the Firestorm Matrix. Oops. Damn it, I thought I could do it in one bar. That's alright. No, you're not. Now you're asleep.
You have a plan? It's a work in progress. I might be able to restore them. That's new. Brainiac's adapting. Quantity or difficulty? Difficulty.
We're green, dude. You're the only
digital copy. It won't be real.
You're the only green thing on here, man.
It can be stored with no loss of fidelity.
That's Brainiac talking. Time to get him out of your head.
Ah! It's out, son. Ooh, I'm not gonna lie, that was pretty good timing.
Ready to quit yet?
Oh shit. Why is his special so boring? His specials are really boring looking.
Its real guardian.
Oh.
It should disrupt their link with Brainiac. Firestorm's brain patterns are changing. I can't read what's happening to Swamp Thing. Jason, Professor Stein.
Yeah. We're both here. What happened?
Brainiac added a third mind to your head.
Like we needed that.
What is this place?
Brainiac's ship. Firestorm will get you back on Terra Firma. Report to Hal. He'll need help fighting Brainiac's suicide betas.
Sounds like a job for Firestorm. Good luck.
I'm not even gonna ask for, hey, you guys need help?
No Brainiac. Where is he?
I don't know.
The ship's walls are lined with lead.
Oh my god, dude. Fuck off. Oh my dude, fuck off.
I'll deal with him. You hate magic.
I'll manage.
And I'll hunt down Brainiac.
I've always respected you, Fate. But Brainiac can't destroy my home. Not again.
Your misdeeds precipitated his arrival on this planet. Brainiac's curiosity was piqued by your decimation of the Green Lantern Corps. Now he comes to spare humanity. From the chaos you unleashed.
You know, playing online and stuff like that, I played some people that plays Dr. Fate, and you can fucking love with Dr. Fate. I just can't play with him at all.
Vengeance of Horus.
Dude, fuck off, yo. Right now, he's winning. Really got that.
Hope you've learned something.
Superman must not reign. Vengeance of Horus.
Ow. Dude, fuck off. There you go. Oof, that was gonna get me. She's in a crush it.
The Lords of Order. Their voices are gone.
It's over, Kent.
I'm sorry for attacking. The Helm commanded me.
They can't command you anymore.
Both of you have defied fate. Courted chaos. But now, to see you working together again, you must keep order, or the Lords will impose it, if not through Brainiac.
Oh! Bye, buddy.
Even a magical being like Dr. Fate recognizes my superiority. In time, the entire universe.
Damn, dude. Is he dead? I think he's dead.
My design.
Unless we stop you.
I offer nothing less than deliverance. Your environment is poisoned. Your civilization has exhausted its resources. The Earth's decline cannot be reversed.
We'll find a way. We always do.
Use a thingy.
Earth's time is up.
Where's Kara?
Being vivisected. She has already taught me much about the nature of your powers.
Allow me to give you a proper demonstration.
I match your strength. You cannot match my intellect. You are only a Kryptonian, of which I have killed billions.
Oh, jeez. Yep, he's gonna be hard to beat, I can tell you that. What the? Holy shit, that was a lot of damage. Why is he screaming so weird? Ow. What the? I like the way he screams. Wow. Okay, okay. That's kind of a cheap boss battle, but okay. He's not hard to kill. He's got fucking his little helping hands. They do stupid amounts of damage.
Damn.
soups. You done some? Come on, I only gotta get a little bit more.
To the inevitable.
Come on, just a little more. Come on. You can do it. Got him!
That was for Krypton.
Boy.
The attacks on the fleet are weakening him. I could feel him losing steam as we fought.
Good. Should make it easier to cut him off from the betas.
Cut her brain open. All they cut off is neural connection. Yeah, man, you're so smart. Okay. There's no gravity in space, though, so... Oh, never mind. There's that. Wait, isn't he powering the ship, though?
This is Batman. Brainiac is down.
The disruptor worked. All the betas are shutting down.
We did it. Now we find Kara.
No, snap. What's Brainiac's happening? Neck.
Brainiac's mind is the ship's CPU. Apparently, he doesn't have a backup system.
Yep, saw that one coming.
If we crash, all the cities preserved on board.
Destroyed.
No, don't do it.
Clark, wait! You said yourself. The ship is controlled by pure thought. This could kill you. Sounds like a job for me.
Soups, just pull up the damn ship, that's all you gotta do.
Create a bypass loop. Put the ship on autopilot.
Trying. A ship! You will not destroy my collection!
Persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you.
Oh, but he still has neural connection with that? Okay. Logic.
Your pain brings a full pleasure.
Wow. Those are her feelings.
You are persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you.
So saying, dude, the fight isn't fucking fair. He's not strong in particular. He himself is not strong. It's the fact that he throws his entire fucking ship at you and it does a ridiculous amount of damage. Also, Batman's really not the heaviest of hitters. So there's that.
You are not worth collecting.
I thought he was cut off from his neural connection, though, so this doesn't really make any sense. Okay. Okay, well, there's that. I'm in that bit. Ah.
You are persistent.
But how can I be zapped by the ship if I'm inside the ship? Save you. Brainiac, go fuck yourself, my guy. Ooh, got him, baby.
Don't waste my time.
What? No! But I blew him up. Wow, that should have totally worked. I'm a little salty, I'm not gonna lie. That's right, I'm pretty sure I have my special now. Oh, but no, never mind.
The suit intrigues me.
Oh, okay. Oh shit, did I do it too early? No! Ow! No!
Ready to submit?
I never quit.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. No! He's gonna get fucking health back. I hate my fucking life. Wow! Wow! Wow, I'm so done. That was the biggest bunch of bullshit. It literally waited did a clash last fucking second, literally. And then he got me. Fuck you, Brainiac, you little fucking bitch. Oh, okay, that's cool. Oh, yep, there's that. I don't need a spine. God. You're fucked.
You're leaving, Brainiac.
Can I have the cool hands? That'd be cool. I would enjoy having the hands.
The smart choice is surrender.
Ooh, I think I have to clash on this one, baby.
Don't be so sure.
Fuck, he got me. Yo, did I beat him? Wow! That's awesome.